Clerk's Journal, September 12th, 2005. It's midnight. I just met up with an old friend, but something he said has set me off. I can't think straight anymore. So I'm wandering. Darkness grips the city tonight. It's hiding behind every corner. It's lurking patiently. The shadows, they linger. It's the enemy they serve, the enemy of lords, the enemy that haunts us. I've seen the enemy face to face, stared at it, smiled at it, tasted its cold, harsh breath. It stings, it's choking me slowly, and when it finally clasps its iron grip around my neck, will I fall limp and wither, or will she rise me from the dead again? We'll see. A stupid old man once said to me, a man can never feel alone if he can learn to laugh at himself. But what if I don't know any good jokes? I responded. Just laughed and smiled his toothless smile. Just look in the mirror, my young friend. Stupid old man. I was hoping to find the enemy lurking about an old train station. I can tell it's been here. Many times before, I don't find anything. Nothing at all. Bar that eerie reassurance that Bob Dylan was right. There's a slow train. She'll say, with a smile, she'll fight off the challenge, and she'll rain dance in the darkness to save my.